very wonderful act by Mohit Bhatia and Divdesh and the entire group out here on stage. Zordar taaliyan everyone. Okay. तो यहाँ पर हमने जब तारक मेहता का एक्ट आ रहा था तब पूछा था कि कितने लोग इस शो को देखते हैं, फॉलो करते हैं. तो बहुत सारे लोगों ने हाथ ऊपर किया था. अभी एक बार फिर से हो जाए. एवरीवन वंस अगेन प्लीज. ओके, तो बहुत सारे लोग हैं. तो जैसे आटला बधा लोकोए आ शो जोयो होय तो घना बधा ने आ शो जेम आपड़ा अहीं जे कल्पतरुना फेमिलीना जे परफॉर्मेंस ફોર્મર હતા એ બધાને પણ આ શો બહુ ગમે છે એટલે જ એમને એનેક્ટમેન્ટ કર્યું. આઈ થિંક આઈ વિલ હેવ ટુ ટોક ફ્રોમ સ્ટેજ ઓનલી એન્ડ સો આઈ વિલ ઓલ્સો વોન્ટ કે અહીંયા બેઠેલા જે લોકોને એ શો બહુ ગમે છે તેમને કોઈ પણ એનો ડાયલોગ કે કોઈ પણ એની સ્ટાઇલ યાદ હોય તો જરા હાથ ઉપર કરે. આઈ વોન્ટ યુ ઓલ, જો જેમને પાર્ટ લીધો છે એમને તો બહુ જ ચાન્સ આપી રહ્યા છે અને મળ્યો છે સ્ટેજ પર આવવાનો. બટ મને એવી બહુ જ દિલથી ઈચ્છા છે કે અહીંયા બેઠેલા બધા ગેસ્ટ જેમને કોઈ એક નાનકડું પણ પરફોર્મન્સ કરવા અને હું તમારી સમક્ષ અહીંયા તમારી જોડે ત્યાં આવીશ અને તમને માઇક આપીશ, તમે એક નાનકડો ડાયલોગ તમારે બોલવાનો છે. સો હુ કેન ડુ દેટ ફોર મી? કમ ઓન એની વન. કેટલા બધાએ હાથ ઉપર કર્યો હતો. સો હુ લાઈક તારક મહેતા? હવે ફરી એકવાર હાથ ઉપર કરો તો મારે જોવું છે કે હવે કેટલા હાથ ઉપર થાય છે. ઓકે, સો આઈ રિમેમ્બર મેની ઓફ યુ રેઝ યોર હેન્ડ્સ અપ. પણ સર મેં દેખા હતા કે આપને ભી હાથ ઉપર ક્યાં હતા, તો કે મેં આપકો કુછ પૂછ સકતી, મતલબ આપ કર સકતે હૈ એક છોટા સા સ્ટાઇલ, એની સ્ટાઇલ વિચ ઇઝ યોર ફેવરેટ કેરેક્ટર. આઈ એમ સોરી બટ આઈ કેન નોટ કમ હિયર દેર બીકોઝ દેર ઇઝ અ ક્લેશ ઇન સાઉન્ડ, સો યુ હેવ ટુ કમ ઇન જોઈન મી હિયર. ઓકે, ફર્સ્ટલી જોરદાર તાલિયા ફોર ધ વેરી વેરી હેન્ડસમ લુકિંગ સર ટુનાઇટ. સર કિસે એનેક્ટ કરને વાલે હૈ ઓર છોટા સા પીસ કોન સે કેરેક્ટર પર કરને વાલે?
સો માય ફેવરેટ કેરેક્ટર ઇઝ ધ લેડી હુ વોઝ દેર, રાઈટ? દયા, બીકોઝ વેન યુ લુક એટ હર યુ ફોગેટ એવરીથિંગ, રાઈટ? સો ઇનેક્ટ કરને કે લિયે થોડા ડિફિકલ્ટ હોગા, બટ આઈ વિલ ટ્રાય. સો હર હર સ્ટાઇલ ઓફ ફોગેટિંગ એવરીથિંગ એન્ડ behaving as if she knows everything, right? So Jethalal, kyan che tu, kyan kyan che, kyan che, kyan che, su kare che, kya re jamyo ke kya re, kya re Jethalal, Jethalal, Jethalal. So she always does that.
Wow, that was fantastic. Zordar taaliyan. સો ઇમ્પ્રોમ્પ્ટુ, એકદમ તુરંત, જેસે એનો મેને કહા તો એનોને એકદમ હા હી કહે દિયા ટુ ટુ શો ધીસ અમેઝિંગ પીસ. જોરદાર તાલિયા હોની ચાહીએ ઇસ બાત પર. કમ ઓન એવરીવન, એની વન મોર, વી હેવ ટાઈમ ફોર સેકન્ડ વન. એની વન, કમ ઓન, કમ ઓન, ઇટ વિલ બી સો મચ ફન, બહુ મજા આયેગા. કિસી કો ઈચ્છા નહીં હૈ? ઓકે, ચલીએ હમ ફિર સે વાપસ આયેંગે આપકી આપકી તરફ ઓર કુછ ઓર કરવાયેંગે. ચલીએ તો ફિર અભી ફિલહાલ વાપસ મેં સ્ટેજ પર આ જાતી હું ઓર ઇસ શામ કો થોડા ઓર આગે લેકર ચલતી હું. તો આજ કી ઇસ શામ મેં હમ જાનતે હૈ કે પરફોર્મન્સિસ અવોર્ડ્સ યે તો હોને વાલે હૈ ઓર બહોત હી બખૂબી હોને વાલે હૈ, લેકિન ઉસકે સાથ સાથ એક બહોત હી ખાસ યહાં પર એક બહોત હી ઉસે ક્યા કહેંગે હમ, વી કેન કોલ ઇટ એન અનવીલિંગ, વી કેન કોલ ઇટ અ ડિસ્પ્લે, વી કેન કોલ ઇટ સમથિંગ સ્પેશિયલ. Special because iski neev, iski soch kahin se nahi balki aap mein se aayi hai. We are going to have the unveiling of a pyramid which is built on very fine values which are imbibed, which are accepted and which are very very adhered by the entire organization. To aap sab kuch na kuch values mein believe karte hain aur jiski wajah se આજ જો મુકામ પર કલ્પતરુ હૈ વો આપ સબ કે બહોત હી, જૈસે કહેતે હૈ કે બૂંદ બૂંદ સે સાગર બનતા હૈ, વૈસે હી આપ સબ કે છોટે છોટે ઇસ વેલ્યુ પર અમલ કરને પર હમ ઇસ બહોત હી અચ્છી ગતિ સે આગે બઢ પાએ હૈ. તો ચલીએ દેખતે હૈ કે હમારી વેલ્યુઝ ને હમે કહાં પર બહોત હી અચ્છે સે પહોંચાયા હૈ ઓર કૌન સી યે વેલ્યુઝ હૈ જિન્હે હમ સાથ લેકર ચલતે હૈં ઓર અચ્છા કામ કરતે જા રહે હૈં. So ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have the unveiling of the pyramid to do the honor of unveiling, I would like to request the MD sir to please come and join us here on stage. And to welcome him, I would like to request everyone to put your hands together. Come on. Also, we are going to be joined by Ms. Parul Pawar. She is going to introduce you, us all to the concept of pyramid and what is it all about.
Chairman sir, MD sir, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. Kalpotsav 2018 is just not an annual day. It is a festival. Festival where we are celebrating togetherness. We are celebrating the association and the efforts to bring all the employees of Kalpataru on a common platform. Kalpotsav 2018 was theme-based. The theme this time was the core values. We had also organized a pre-event activity wherein a special emphasis was given to these values. We had involved the participation of all the employees. Their response was overwhelming. Their enthusiasm was immense. And the result is what we are about to see now. May I also request Chairman Sir to join us on the stage to do the unveiling of this, of what we call the Pyramid of Values.
फैंटास्टिक मोमेंट, ये बहुत ही खास और बहुत ही यादगार पल है क्योंकि देयर इज अ पिरामिड व्हिच इज राइजिंग अप और ये अपनी ऊंचाइयों पर ऊपर आ रहा है और आते जा रहा है और आज हमें ये नजर आ रहा है कि हमने जिन पहलुओं पर काम किया था उन पहलुओं की वजह से आज ये मुकाम है और ये पिरामिड ये स्तंभ उसके ऊपर टिका हुआ है. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जोरदार तालियां एवरीवन.
जस्ट टू गिव यू द आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट द पिरामिड इज, pyramid has 36 triangles, out of which 24 triangles are designed and prepared by various departments. They were asked to choose a value and depict it in this triangle. Sir, this is not just a structure of pyramid, it is the commitment of the commitment of the employees to live with those values. Thank you.
What a fantastic idea and what a fantastic concept. Sir, would you like to say something about this? Did you find it interesting and exciting?
I'll be saying a lot of things later, but this has come out extremely well. I think the efforts of all the team members, the way things have been shown here is wonderful. Thank you, friends. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the dignitaries for doing the honors. Zordar Taliya once again, everyone. And now, पिरामिड की बातें यहाँ पर खत्म नहीं होती हैं. पिरामिड के इस बहुत ही खास कॉन्सेप्ट को कैसे रचा गया, उसे कैसे एक के बाद एक स्टेज पर लेकर आगे बढ़े और फाइनली हमने ये पिरामिड बनाया, उसका एक छोटा सा वीडियो देखेंगे राइट नाउ ऑन द स्क्रीन्स. Can we have the audio visual, please? Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, chalo to pachi have fari thi agar vadhiye apna entertainment na silsila ne haji pan agar lai jaiye. To entertainment mate aaj Kalpataru family e kya pan kami rahe evu bilkul nahi karyu, bilkul ekdam proper design sathe, proper concept sathe har ek performance ne ready karya chhe. અને એવી રીતે જ હવે આ આગલું પરફોર્મન્સ પણ આપણે બધા બહુ જ એન્જોય કરીશું. અને તેનું કારણ છે કે આ પરફોર્મન્સનું જે મૂળ કોન્સેપ્ટ છે, મૂળ ફ્લેવર છે, દેટ ઇઝ એક્સપિરિયન્સ્ડ એન્ડ વેરી મચ એપ્રિશિએટેડ બાય એવરી વન ઓન અર્થ. સો લેડીઝ એન્ડ જેન્ટલમેન, ધીસ કોન્સેપ્ટ ઇઝ રોમેન્સ. સો આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ નો કે અહીંયા બેઠેલા બધા જ ગેસ્ટમાંથી કોણ એવું માને છે કે હું બહુ રોમેન્ટિક માણસ છું, બહુ રોમેન્ટિક પર્સન છું? હાઉ મેની ઓફ યુ થિંક લાઈક દેટ? રેઝ યોર હેન્ડ્સ. હું ઓકે, આઈ નો કે ધીસ ઇઝ અ કેચ હિયર. અગર હાથ ઉપર કરશો કે કદાચ હું નીચે આવીને કંઈક તમને બોલવાનું કહીશ, પણ એવું નથી કરવાની, એની ચિંતા ના કરો. ખુલ્લા દિલથી યુ કેન શેર વિથ અસ હુ ઇઝ અ વેરી હાર્ડ કોર રોમેન્ટિક પર્સન હિયર. હાથ ઉપર એકવાર, કમ ઓન કમ ઓન, હો જાય. આજે અહીંયા કોઈએ જ બિલકુલ જ અટકવાનું નથી. આજની સાંજ દિલ ખોલીને એન્જોય કરવાની છે, તો બિલકુલ ફિલ્ટર ના કરો. સ્ટ્રેટ અવે, સ્ટ્રેટ ફ્રોમ હાર્ટ, એવરી વન હુ ઇઝ નોટ વેરી હાર્ડ કોર રોમેન્ટિક પર્સન હિયર, આઈ ડોન્ટ સી એની હેન્ડ્સ અપ. આજે ફેમિલી સાથે આવ્યા છો, વાઇફ બાજુમાં બેઠી હશે, આટલો સરસ મજાનો પ્રોગ્રામ જોઈ રહ્યા છો, તો ઇટ્સ ગુડ ટુ એડમિટ કે થોડું ઘણું રોમેન્સ છે અને થોડું રોમેન્ટિક આપણે ફીલ કરવામાં ગમે છે. ઓકે, જ્યારે હાથ કોઈ ઉપર ના કરે ને, એનો મતલબ એ હોય કે ઓલમોસ્ટ એવરી વન રાઈટ નાવ ઇઝ અગ્રીંગ વિથ મી દેટ રોમેન્સ ઇઝ ધ ફ્લેવર ઓફ લાઈફ. સો યસ, લેડીઝ એન્ડ જેન્ટલમેન, રોમેન્ટિક મેડલી લઈને આવી રહ્યા છે આપણા નેક્સ્ટ પરફોર્મર. અને તેઓ પણ તમારે બધામાંથી જ, ફેમિલીમાંથી જ, કલ્પતરુ પરિવારના સદસ્ય છે. જોરદાર તાલિયા હો જાય ઉનકે લિયે. પ્લીઝ વેલકમ ધ રોમેન્ટિક મેડલી પરફોર્મર્સ આઉટ હિયર. દે આર ગોઈંગ ટુ સિંગ ધ ફેન્ટેસ્ટિક મેડલી વિથ રોમેન્ટિક સોંગ્સ. આઈ એમ શ્યોર કે અહીંયા જે પણ પોતાના વાઇફ, પોતાના હસબન્ડ સાથે કપલમાં આવ્યા છે, દે આર ગોઈંગ ટુ એન્જોય ધીસ પર્ટિક્યુલર સેગમેન્ટ અલોટ. તો ડુ નોટ એટ ઓલ હોલ્ડ બેક, લેટ ધ લવ ઇન ધી એર ફ્લોટ અરાઉન્ડ એન્ડ ફીલ ધ લવ in the air. Come on everyone, zordar taaliyan ho jaye. Ladies and gentlemen, zordar taaliyan ho jaye hamare अपने इन हाउस मुन्ना और सर्किट के लिए. एंड नाउ लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इस शाम को आगे लेकर चलते हैं और आगे बढ़ते हुए हम उस मुकाम पर आए हैं जहां पर आज की इस शाम के सबसे पहले अवार्ड कैटेगरी के लिए अब हम यहां पर शुरुआत करेंगे. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, सबसे पहली अवार्ड कैटेगरी जो आज यहां पर हम प्रेजेंट करने वाले हैं वो है प्रोजेक्ट एक्सीलेंस अवार्ड. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इस बहुत ही खास कैटेगरी को यहां पर प्रेजेंट करने के लिए मैं आमंत्रित करने वाली हूं दो हमारे बहुत ही खास डिग्निटरीज को. लेकिन उससे पहले मैं कुछ बातें भी आप सबके साथ करना चाहूँगी. इस बहुत ही खास कैटेगरी पर एक बहुत ही खास फ्रेज़ है, एक बहुत खास वाक्य है जिसे हम यहाँ पर आज के इस बहुत ही खास अवार्ड के रिलेशन में बिल्कुल सुन सकते हैं और बहुत ही अच्छे से इसके पर विचार भी रख सकते हैं. वी आर वॉट वी रेपिटेडली डू. एक्सीलेंस देन इज नॉट एन एक्ट बट अ हैबिट. ये बहुत ही खास और महान बात कही है एरिस्टोटल ने. तो चलिए इसी अवार्ड को लेकर आगे कुछ और बात करते हैं. दिस इज एग्जैक्टली वॉट दिस कैटेगरी ऑफ अवार्ड इज रिकग्नाइजिंग, एक्सीलेंस इन प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट. दिस ईयर वी आर हैप्पी टू से दैट 7 प्रोजेक्ट्स फ्रॉम TLI, Infra and TLD are being awarded for project excellence from a list of 22 completed projects. The selection qualification process is based on specific parameters like profit before tax, zero budget, safety, adherence to systems and processes, quality systems, time-bound completion and customer centricity, which are critical to the success of project and the organization. All eligible projects were evaluated against 3 parameters and projects were met the criteria and those are being awarded today. Ladies and gentlemen, I will now request Chairman Sir and MD Sir of Kalpataru Power Transmission Limited to please arrive on stage and join us on stage for presenting these awards. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for them. At this point, I would also like to quote the very famous Joy Gomez: operations keeps the lights on, strategy provides a light at the end of the tunnel, but project management is the train engine that moves the organization forward. And this is very well seen in the organization that is your organization. Thank you so much, sir, for joining us. Since the project managers are not here with us today, we will be inviting seniors to accept these awards on their behalf. So without any further ado, I request Mr. Sanjay Dalmia, Director TL International, to please come ahead and accept the award on behalf of Mr. Vidyadhar Chikuri and his team. Everyone! Ladies and gentlemen, they are the first recipient of this award and is the team of Tajikistan 220 KV Transmission System Project of Transmission Line International. In this challenging international project, all the 3 lines were in cold, inhospitable hilly terrains, with sites being out of bound during harsh winters. The south line had certain locations passing through riverbed, having high water levels within. Project manager Mr. Vidyadhar Chikuri and his team had to execute pile foundations. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause, everyone. For the next award, I request President and CEO, Infrastructure Projects, Mr. Gyan Prakash and Mr. Virendra Varshne, Senior Vice President, Project Education, Infra, to please accept the award on behalf of Mr. Ashwini Kumar Singh and his team. Ladies and gentlemen, the next award, this goes to the project PRRPL A1 and C2 of Infra. Under the leadership of Mr. Ashwini Kumar Singh, His team worked their way through some very challenging situations. The pipeline crossed waterlogged areas and continuous dewatering was carried out for the timely completion of project. The project falls in the Naxalite region of Sambalpur, Odisha, which was a major challenge to commission the pipeline. The team overcame these challenges and successfully commissioned the pipeline within frame time period and with zero accidents. Ladies and gentlemen, we congratulate the team. A huge round of applause, everyone! Thank you. For the next two awards, we invite Mr. B.S. Prakash, Regional Head, TLD South, to please come up on stage. And I would also like to request Mr. Rajiv Dalela to please join us here on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, this award is for the team of Blerri Rampur Project Transmission Line Domestic. Ladies and gentlemen, under the leadership of Mr. B.S. Prakash and Project Manager Mr. Vishwanath Salimat, the team has successfully completed the Blerri Rampur Project 3 months ahead of schedule. And they did this in spite of challenges like severe raw issues, challenging environment including design, supply-related constraints, and with very limited working window. This project was awarded at the Power Awards Karnataka 2017 by the Chief Minister and Power Minister of Karnataka. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, the next award is also going to be received by the gentleman, Mr. B.S. Prakash, who is rightly present here. The Hyderabad Wardha project was successfully completed 4 months ahead of schedule. Mr. Satish Goya and his team have maintained excellent client relationship with an exceptional record towards safety. With a first-time right strategy, the project has significantly improved upon its budgeted margins with 2% increase from its target of 12.1%. This project was recognized by GCI Chandigarh and was awarded the gold medal for following the best in the industry safety practices. Ladies and gentlemen, the award goes to Hyderabad Wardha Project Transmission Line Domestic. A round of applause, everyone. That was not practiced. Wo practice bhi nahi tha aur wo performance ka part bhi nahi tha. That was the enjoyment and excitement they had after performing. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye everyone. Aur jaisa humne is act mein suna ki hum agle category ki taraf aage badh rahe hain, agle award category ki taraf aage badh rahe hain. Ladies and gentlemen, every organization needs leaders and team members alike who are committed to going beyond the call of duty and walk that extra mile to achieve the impossible. Sir Edmund Hillary once said, "It is not the mountain we conquer, but ourselves." People do not decide to become extraordinary, they decide to accomplish extraordinary things. Ladies and gentlemen, to present Exceeding Everest Awards, we would like to invite on stage Managing Director KBTL, Mr. Manish Monoth, on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for him. Come on, everyone. Please welcome him.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. So, you know, Kalpatru, our biggest strength is what? A lot of you know that, but I will again repeat it. It's our people, right? Where we are today, what we have achieved is only because of our people. So we decided to have a new category of award, which is very close to us, which is something which I think each one of you should know, learn, and appreciate. This is the award. And the name given by Baraya and team, very nice name, is Exceeding Everest Award, right? They've gone beyond the call of duty, beyond what is expected from them, did something which was at times unbelievable, got themselves and the team motivated to do that, and they did something which each one of us should feel proud of. So we thought we'll call them on stage and award them. So there are four or five awards in this, a few of them led by a team and a few of them individual. I'm going to spend a few minutes describing you the exact situation in which this happened so that all of you can appreciate what we are talking of. And I'll request chairman to come on stage to award this team, maybe a few minutes later once. So the first award goes to a team which was led by one of our senior people. This team helped us recover a 100 crore guarantee which a client had encashed without even telling us. 100 crore guarantee of Kalpatru was encashed. Client did not even inform us. We were in the first month of execution. This was a 3-year project and the client just decided to encash it. And this team for 3 months, led by a very senior person, for 3 months was stationed in a place where vegetarian, you get only 3 things to eat at that point of time. Now it is 6-7 things. They're all vegetarian. At time when one of the employees' father was admitted to the hospital, right, for something which was not a small thing. At a time when majority of us in the organization started believing that this money is gone. And trust me, a lot of us started thinking that we are not sure what would happen to us. This team did not only get the money back, build a relationship wherein that project was again awarded to us with better margins. So let me invite this team led by Sanjay Dalmia, our president and director, right? Sanjay Dalmia, Ramesh Bhutra, N.K. Kaushal, who's not here, and Manohar Shetty. I need a great lot of applause for this. This was one of the things which was unbelievable, and this team got this done, right? I request chairman to come on stage too. So I think Kaushal and Manohar Shetty, we can send the awards to them. So Kaushal was not able to come. So just 2 more minutes we have. Thank you, Sanjay. Thank you, Ramesh. The next set of award is to an individual who has been in the organization only for a few years now, or maybe slightly more than a few years. Comes as a very, very, you know, down-to-earth person, but has a lot of focus on cost control, lot of focus on project completion. So by his efforts and along with the guidance of his seniors and team, this individual for infrastructure division in the last 12 months has saved more than 50 crore rupees only through cost control and without compromising on any project delivery. You know, this is one of those times where this division, which was reporting negative margins, is now reporting the highest margins in the entire organization. So let me invite Mr. Virendra Vashni, right, to receive that award. So a big lot of applause for him, right? He's been with us for only a few years, but looks like he's been with us forever. The next award again to someone you know who on the call of the organization did something which again was worth mentioning. So we were on a project, particular project without naming that project, and a big team from that project left, including the senior most person, and we're in the last 3 months of the project. We're still trying to think who will go and deliver on this very critical project, last stage, client is very upset. And there comes this person who's handling the business development, the BD part of the team, and his BU head and me requested him, can you go and take care of this project, the operations, the delivery, all of that. We gave him 6 months to finish. He completed everything in 3 months. He was stationed there. So a business development guy went to the site, did the operations, finished the project, and made the client happy. So let me invite Sulabh Rawat from Railways Division, right? Something which not many BD guys would do, but I would be happy if they start doing. So let's just welcome Sulabh for this award. The next award is to someone who's been in Gandhinagar for a long period of time, likes to be on the stage more often than not, whichever stage it is, whether it's a performance stage, whether it is a client stage, whether it is. So the next award is, let me first name him and then I'll tell you what all he's done. You know, someone who you just heard a few minutes ago, Vipin Vashni. Yeah, so Vipin Vashni has been doing things which none of us even believe that he is doing. So he's going to the client side, acting on behalf of client, collecting all those things which only comes to our knowledge after he's done it. Right? So hats off to him. Right? His efforts in a few projects have really paid us. And his all-rounder approach, and an approach where he never says no for everything. You tell him, Vipin, look at this. Yes, 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 and everything is done. Right? Well done, Vipin. And now the last award of this category goes to a group of people, right, who are again based out of Gandhinagar and who have played a very big role in achieving what we are achieving in Gandhinagar at the plant in terms of productivity, in terms of managing relationships, all of them. So the team of Mahinder Patel, Rajesh Desai and Kiran Patel, I would request all three of them to come on stage. This team has done a wonderful job in the year 16-17 when we had a lot of issues at the plant in maintaining productivity, being on the plant 365 days a year, making sure that whatever we had target, even after all those problems which we had were achieved, right? So a big applause to this entire team, right? They've gone out of the way to achieve something which is not routine.
Thank you very much. These were all awards for performance of 16-17, and I hope we continue giving a lot many awards like this every year, because all of this what has been done would be there on the website of all the achievements of these people. I'll be happy if all of you read through that to see that they've really gone beyond what was required. Thank you very much. Thank you, Chairman.
First of all, I am too glad to give this award. I appreciate the selection process and so judicious. I really appreciate the people or committee who has selected it. Really done a great job. They all deserve to have this. Most of them I am aware of the problems. This guarantee issue, which is the first issue which has been talked about, I know that in that place to live three months, you know, eating only three items is not a joke, but they did it. And whenever they presented the case to us, whatever the best any person could have done, they've done it. They have presented everything. This is the step, this is what we are doing. And I was totally clueless to give them any more suggestions, because whatever the best they could have done it, they have done it. And this is the really appreciable. I also appreciate all the other awardees who has really contributed great job to the organizations. And I appreciate this initiation of this award. Thank you.
Thank you. I thought I left it. No. Thank you so much. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. और अब चलिए चलते हैं आगे और इस शाम को एक बहुत ही सुरीला एहसास देते हैं. जी हाँ, सुरीला इसलिए कह रही हूँ क्योंकि अब हम चल रहे हैं वापस सिंगिंग परफॉर्मेंस की तरफ. एक बहुत ही खास ओल्ड सॉन्ग का मेलोडी और मैशअप लेकर आ रहे हैं अगले परफॉर्मर. एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, बिकॉज दैट इज द चार्म ऑफ ओल्ड सॉन्ग्स. प्लीज वेलकम द परफॉर्मर्स ऑन स्टेज. जनरल मैनेजर डिस्पैच, इन्होंने भी KBTL 33 सालों पहले ज्वाइन किया और सितंबर के महीने में 1984 में इनका साथ KBTL के साथ जुड़ा. आई विल रिक्वेस्ट चेयरमैन सर टू प्रेजेंट दिस अवार्ड. जोरदार ताली हो जाए एवरीवन. Congratulations. अच्छा, यहाँ पर मौजूद सभी को ठंड लग रही है? कितने को लग रही है? कितनों को लग रही है? सबको लग रही है. तो ठंड भगाने का एक तरीका बताऊं फटाफट, ठीक है? एक हाथ ऊपर करिए, लेफ्ट वाला, फिर राइट वाला, फिर इन दोनों को मिलाइए और ये करते रहिए. ओके, सो द नेक्स्ट अवार्ड. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अगले अवार्ड के लिए मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी कि चेयरमैन सर इस अवार्ड को प्रेजेंट करें. अगले अवार्ड के रिसिपिएंट हैं मिस्टर DS गांधी, डेप्यूटी प्रेसिडेंट प्रोडक्शन, हु हैज बीन विद KBTL सिंस द ईयर 1984, जॉइन इन द 3rd of January, एंड यस, द जर्नी हैज बीन वेरी वंडरफुल सिंस लास्ट 33 ईयर्स. जोरदार तालियां एवरीवन, अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज. Come on. Come on. Congratulations to you, sir. सर मैं आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी कि आज के इस बहुत ही खास दिन पर, खास मौके पर आप कुछ शब्द कहें.
कल्पतरु परिवार, the 33 years of journey, I have never thought of that I will work with the same company for a so long time. But I am very thankful to the top management who has given me such opportunity to work here. And I am very thankful to our colleagues, seniors, and all our Kalpataru Parivar who has supported me and I have reached up to this stage. Of course, this award I will like to award to my family also who has supported me. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. आपकी शादीशुदा जीवन को कितने साल हुए हैं?
26.
तो ये माने पहली बीवी तो कल्पतरु है कि नहीं?
Correct.
जोरदार तालियां हो जाए सर के लिए. Ladies and gentlemen, अगले अवार्ड के लिए भी मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी कि चेयरमैन सर इस अवार्ड को प्रेजेंट करें. अगला अवार्ड जाता है मिस्टर भूपेंद्र देसाई, सीनियर मैनेजर एट फाइनेंस एंड अकाउंट्स. ही जॉइंड द कंपनी ऑन 15 जुलाई 1985 एंड दैट सम्स अप टू 32 इयर्स. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज प्लीज. Come on everyone, taliya ho jaye. अवार्ड्स के बीच में मैं फिर से उन पार्टिसिपेंट्स को रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी कि जो फैशन सीक्वेंस में भाग ले रहे हैं वो स्टेज के करीब जल्दी से पहुंच जाए. कंग्रेचुलेशन सर. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अगले नाम के लिए तैयार हो जाइए. और अगला नाम है मिस्टर जयमिश शाह, डेप्यूटी जनरल मैनेजर प्लानिंग एच प्लान्स. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, he is not present here right now with us, but ek bar zordar taaliyan ho jaye inke liye. To ab 26 naam mein se hum aa pahunche hain aaj ki sham ke liye long service award category ke sabse aakhri naam mein. Aakhri zarur le rahi hu, it's not the least. Ladies and gentlemen, the name is Mr. Kamal Jain, director of finance. Jain sir is right here with us on stage. He has contributed over 30 years of illustrious service to KPTL, and today we request Chairman sir to please felicitate Mr. Jain sir with the Long Service Award. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause everyone. सर, आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू के आज के इस बहुत ही खास मौके पर आप हमारे साथ अपनी कुछ फीलिंग्स जो आप महसूस कर रहे हैं आज के इस मोड पर हमें कुछ बताएं.
रेस्पेक्टेड चेयरमैन साहब, माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम रियली प्राउड टू बी द मेंबर ऑफ द कल्पतरु परिवार since last 34 years, and I am thankful to each and every member of the Kalpataru Power Transmission Limited for their support to me, their love and affection, and always supported me in social activities also. For that, I am really, really grateful to each and every member of the Parivar. In addition to that, I am really, really grateful to Chairman Sri for testing me in a very difficult country like Iraq in initial stage, which I will never forget in my life. That experience was a very great experience for me. And because of that, today I am here. When I first entered into the Gandhinagar, I didn't think, thought of I will be here for 30 years. But thanks to my all Parivar members, because of their love and affection, I have been able to complete more than 30 years in Gandhinagar. Thanks to everybody.
Thank you so much and many congratulations to everyone who received the award tonight. Iske saath saath award ka silsila aaj ki shaam ke liye yahan par samapt hota hai, lekin shaam aur bhi bahut lambi hai aur bahut baki hai. I will request all the dignitaries to please take their seats, but I will request Chairman Sir and MD Sir to please stay back. So ladies and gentlemen, इस खास मोड पर, इस खास समय पर, इस खास शाम में कुछ खास बातें यहाँ पर चेयरमैन सर की तरफ से हम ज़रूर सुनना चाहेंगे और सर भी ज़रूर कुछ कहना चाहेंगे. तो चलिए एक बार ज़ोरदार तालियां हो जाती है सर के लिए, बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू हैंड ओवर द माइक टू हिम एंड ही इज़ गोइंग टू शेयर हिज हार्ट आउट. यस सर.
I am very happy to be here today. Always in this annual function, I do try to come here. I am also happy to see the attendance today. The happiness, khushali aur prasanta jo dekhne ko mil rahi hai mujhe, uska bhi bada anand hai. हम कल्पतरु परिवार बोलते हैं और परिवार की सुख शांति और समृद्धि की हमेशा हम प्रार्थना करते हैं. एंड वी शुड रियली मीन दैट वी लिव लाइक फैमिली. वी हैव टू हम एक सबके सुख दुख में साथी रहें. एक वो फीलिंग रहे कि हम एक हैं. It is not only with the men or the people who work in the office, with the entire family. Though this annual day happens here, but I will suggest that there should be a lot of other gatherings happening of women, for the children, their trips. There are some cultural activities together, like what you do your monthly program for your the staff. It should also extend to some extent to the family, so the bonding becomes much better. Ek dusre ke hum sukh dukh ke saathi bane aur hum parivar ki pragati unnati aur khushhali ki hamesha prarthna kare. Yahi meri arzu aur tamanna hai. यहाँ आज लॉन्ग सर्विस अवार्ड तो इतना दिया, दूसरे एक्सेलेंस अवार्ड भी दिए. काफ़ी अच्छा ही मुझे प्रसन्नता है यहाँ के लोग जो कार्य कर रहे हैं, और उनके साथ में ये भी प्रसन्नता है कि उनकी बेटर हाफ्स का उनको पूरा सपोर्ट है. यू शुड नेवर अंडर एस्टिमेट योर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द कंपनी. वी अप्रिशिएट योर होल कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन विच यू गिव इट टू द कंपनी. आगे भी और अपना परिवार और फूले फले और खुशहाली की तरह बढ़े, यही आशा और उम्मीद के साथ सबको धन्यवाद. पर आज कुछ मैं जो गुजराती गज़लें बहुत सुनने को मिली, कुछ शायरियाँ सुनने को मिली, इट प्रोवोक्ड मी यू नो इफ माई लाइकिंग फॉर गुजराती शायरी. आप सब ने सुना होगा सेफ पालनपुरी, बहुत अच्छा शायर, एक बहुत अच्छा फिलोसोफर, बहुत अच्छा चिंतक व्यक्ति था. उसकी कुछ लाइनें आपको सुनाता हूं. कि खुशबू माँ खिलेला फूल हता, खुशबू से भरे हुए फूल थे, खुशबू माँ खिलेला फूल हता, उर्मी माँ डूबेला जाम हता। ये आंसुओनो सु भूतकाल हतो, टीयर्स उनका भी क्या पास था, ये आंसुओं ना पर नाम हता, मीन्स ये गम के आंसू है, ये खुशी के आंसू है, ये प्रसन्नता के आंसू है। तो खुशबू माँ खिलेला फूल हता, उर्मी माँ डूबेला जाम हता, आंसुओनो सु भूतकाल हतो, आंसुओं ना पर नाम हता। थोड़ी शिकायत करवी थी, बेचार खुलासा करवाता। नाउ ही इज टेलिंग टू द गॉड, मैंने बेचार खुलासा करवाता, मैंने थोड़ी शिकायत करवी थी, ए मौत जरा थोबाई जजे, ए मौत ए डेथ यू वेट सम टाइम, बेचार मने पन काम हता। आई मीन द डेयरिंग ऑफ ए शायर टू कल्पना करना कि मन थोड़ी शिकायत करवी थी, बेचार खुलासा करवाता, ये मौत जरा थोबाई जजे, बेचार मने पण काम हता। हूँ चांदनी राते निकलियो तो, वन फाइन मून लाइट यू नो आई वेंट, सफर मारी चर्चाई गई, माई जर्नी वॉज बिकेम ए टॉक ऑफ टाउन। हूँ चांदनी राते निकलियो तो, सफर मारी चर्चाई गई, कई महफिल मंजिल पर मशहूर हती, हूँ ज्या जतू तू त्या दैट प्लेस वॉज फेमस प्लेस, कई रस्ता पर बदनाम हता, द गलियों में जमा जतू तू तो गलियों जरा थोड़ी बदनाम हती। द लास्ट द पार्ट ऑफ द एपेक्स विच इज अ वेरी फिलोसॉफिकल पार्ट, जीवननी एक समी सांजे, वन फाइन इवनिंग ऑफ द लाइफ, हूँ जख्मोनी जादी जोई हती, कि आई वेंट थ्रू द हर्ट्स ऑफ माई लाइफ। जीवननी एक समी सांजे, जख्मोनी जादी यादी जोई हती, बहु थोड़ा पाना जोया हता, बहु थोड़ा पाना जोया हता, घना अंगत अंगत नाम हता। जीवननी एक सवी सांजे, जख्मोनी यादी जोई हती, बहु थोड़ा पाना जोया हता, घना अंगत अंगत नाम हता। ए पहले खूणे बैठो छे, ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट हिमसेल्फ शायर, आ पहले खूणो बैठो छे, ए सेफ छे, ये सेफ छे, यारो जानो छो, केव रमतु राम हतु, केव हस्तु चंचल जीव हतु, केव हस्तु राम हतु। हूँ चांदनी राते निकलियो तो, सफर मारो बदनाम थयो, खुशबू मां खिलेला फूल हता, उर्मी मां डूबेला जाम हता, आंसुओनो सु भूतकाल हतु, आंसुओनो पण नाम हता। Thank you for listening me. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Sir, your effort in trying to communicate a few lines in Gujarati shows that how much you love your own people. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye everyone. And now I will request MD sir to please join us here on stage and share a few words. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for him. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye.
Respected chairman and all colleagues, mar badha mitro. I always enjoy speaking. By now you would have seen, right? So and this place is very special. This place is very special. Yeah, but the
more than 1,000 people, and I am proud to say that I would at least know the names of 200 to 300 people personally, and that's why this place is special, right? I would not know that names anywhere, but here I would know the names of majority of the people, right? Karan, as chairman said, this is a family, right? It feels proud every time to come and see the team growing, right? Today we have more than 1,000 people here, right? Which is closer to double of what we had last year. And everyone is still here, still with us, right? Even after 3.5 hours. So a big thank you for all of you for being with us and contributing to whatever we have done. A big thank you to the entire Gandhinagar team for their efforts at the plant, at Transmission Domestic, and achieving records every time. This year, out of the 9 months, 3 months, they have done more than 9,500 tons a month, which is a big achievement, which is a big achievement. We've never done more than 8,000, and this year they are just exceeding every target, right? The dispatch team, which never says no, whether it's a Sunday, Saturday, 26 January, which is tomorrow, right? And all my colleagues. With the vision of the chairman and blessings of all our elders, you know, at Kalpathru, we've done well. Last 5 years, our profits have more than doubled. Our revenue has grown at a CAGR of 15 to 20%. And today, our order book is in excess of 11,000 crores. I am very, very confident that with all of you around, we'll just take this to much larger heights, much bigger places to celebrate. And as chairman said, sir, we'll make sure that this family always brings pride to you, to your vision, and to every goal which you set for us. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. A huge round of applause. And now, ladies and gentlemen, इसके साथ साथ अब मैं कहना चाहूँगी कि आज की शाम की जो formal बातें हैं, वो सभी यहाँ पर समाप्त होती हैं. लेकिन शामे शानदार के तहत और भी बहुत कुछ बाकी है. So everyone needs to stay back. Everyone needs to settle down once again. क्योंकि अब फिर से हम आप सबको ले चलते हैं entertainment से भरी इस दुनिया में. Ladies and gentlemen, अगली इस खास activity के लिए मैं एक शख्सियत को यहाँ पे आमंत्रित करने वाली हूँ. बहुत ही अलग कसम के ये कुछ यहाँ पर होने वाला है और उसके बारे में मुझे भी शायद ज़्यादा जानकारी नहीं है, लेकिन उन्हें इसके बारे में सब कुछ पता है. तो चलिए बुलाते हैं उन्हें. Please invite, please welcome Mahendra Patel right here with us, who is going to make you all indulge in some very interesting concept of fish pond. So let's see what do we have in store for us. So देखते हैं कि क्या खास यहाँ पर अब होगा. Hello and welcome.
Hello, hello. Hello. मुझे इस टाइम पे बुलाया गया है कि जहाँ पे कोई भी परफॉर्मर विलन लगे, क्योंकि ये डिनर और आपके बीच में मैं बीच में आ गया हूँ. अनफॉर्चुनेटली जितना हम लोग एक्सपेक्ट करते थे फिश पॉन्ड, वो एंट्री नहीं मिली है. फिर भी जो भी एंट्री हमें प्राप्त हुई है वो मैं यहाँ पे प्रस्तुत करूँगा. पहला है, इट इज ऑडिबल, पहला है KRA. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ KRA? कल्पतरुज रैंडम असेसमेंट. फिर थोड़े डिपार्टमेंट पर है QNI. एवरीबडीज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इज नोबडीज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. अकाउंट है, उसके पर किसी ने लिखा है 3B, बजट बैलेंस शीट एंड बोर्ड रूम मीटिंग. फिर एक प्रोडक्शन, मेरी आवाज़ सुनो. फिर परचेज पर बहुत सारे नाम आए हैं. एक है धीमी गति के समाचार, एक है कुछ शायराना अंदाज में, लेकिन मेरी आवाज़ इतनी अच्छी नहीं है, लेकिन जो कुछ ना कहो गीत के पर लिखा हुआ है, कुछ ना कहो कुछ ना करो क्या करना है क्यों करना है, कौन करेगा कैसे करेगा ना हमको पता है, कोई करे तो फिर हम क्यों करे। डिजाइन पर लिखा है रिविजनों का राजा। एक अपने अनूप सी पर एक है, हम अंग्रेज के जमाने के जेलर हैं। फिर सात्विक त्रिवेदी, हम तो ऐसे हैं भैया, और दूसरा है मैं ऐसा क्यों हूँ। केपीटीएल एचआरडी पर है, आजकल स्टाफ का बहुत ध्यान रखते हैं। फिर है श्रेयस शाह साहब, अंधेरा कायम रहे और मोबाइल मेनिया। फिर एक है यूयू पर, यूयू इज नाउ आईसीयू। बाकी कुछ है लेकिन इतना कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग नहीं है। फॉर्चुनेटली जितनी एंट्री मिलनी चाहिए वो मिली नहीं, फिर लास्ट में मुझे कुछ लिखना पड़ा। लेकिन आज के फंक्शन में मैं एक चीज़ और दोहराना चाहता हूँ, वो इतना कि हमने पूरा एमडी कल्पतरु के महेंद्र पुनाता साहब से लेके मनीष जी तक का जो एरा देखा, उसको हम यदि क्रिकेट के साथ में लिंक करना चाहते हैं तो कैसा होगा, कि जब पुनाता साहब आए तब वो उसका खेलने का स्टाइल था सुनील गावस्कर जैसा, वो पूरे डिफेंसिव मोड में खेलते थे। इसके बाद में मणि साहब आए, उनका खेलने का तरीका सचिन तेंदुलकर जैसा था, लेकिन कैप्टनशिप में देखे जाए तो उनका अंदाज था सौरभ गांगुली जैसा, उन्होंने मैच जीतना सिखाया, वनडे खेलना सिखाया। और आज हमारे साथ विराट कोहली है कि जो तीनों फॉर्मेट में बेस्ट है, तो ये मैं देखना चाहता हूँ कि आज की हालात में हम लोग तीनों फॉर्मेट में बेस्ट है, इट इज़ बिकॉज ऑफ मनीष जी सर। और एक जॉक पार्ट में एक बताना चाहता हूँ, एक्चुअली इट इज़ नॉट फैक्ट, पर मैं आज बोलना चाहता हूँ कि थोड़ा रिलेटेड है कि अपने यहाँ हम लोग देखे तो लास्ट कुछ सालों से अपनी जो भी सिलेक्शन होती है या जो भी स्टाफ आता है वो ऑलमोस्ट जीएम और अबव लेवल पे आता है। तो उसके पर मुझे एक थोड़ा याद आया कि मेरे एक दोस्त ने मुझे बोला कि यार मेरे पास 15 साल का एक्सपीरियंस है, मैं कल्पतरु ज्वाइन करना चाहता हूँ, तो तुम मुझे एडवाइस करो कि कौन सी पोस्ट पर मुझे अप्लाई करना चाहिए। मैं बोला यहाँ पे जो 15 साल से है तो ऑलमोस्ट वो मैनेजर या सीनियर मैनेजर लेवल पे है, तुम्हें तो सीनियर मैनेजर तक अप्लाई करना चाहिए। उन्होंने अप्लाई भी किया, थोड़े दिन बाद उसका फ़ोन आया, उन्होंने बताया यार मैंने अप्लाई तो सीनियर मैनेजर के लिए किया था, लेकिन एचआर एडमिन में से फ़ोन आया कि आप हमारी पॉलिसी और आपका एक्सपीरियंस देख के हमें लगता है कि आपको जीएम अबव अप्लाई करना पड़ेगा, वरना हमारे पास कोई वैकेंसी नहीं है। और फिर उन्होंने अपना सीवी चेंज करके उन्होंने अप्लाई किया, अभी वो वेट कर रहे हैं क्या रिप्लाई मिलता है। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर टिकलिंग अ लॉट ऑफ बोन्स आउट हियर, थैंक यू। And now, ladies and gentlemen, अब आगे बढ़ते हुए वक्त हो गया है एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्सेप्ट पर बनाया गया फैशन सीक्वेंस। आजकल एक बहुत ही जोरदार बहुत ही स्ट्रॉन्ग लहर उठी है और वो है विमेन एम्पावरमेंट की. जी हाँ, हर एक क्षेत्र में, हर एक लिहाज में अब यहाँ पर सभी की गूंज एक ही है और चाहे वो मर्द हो या औरत हो, सभी का कहना ये है दैट द विमेन इन ऑल द एरियाज शुड बी एम्पावर्ड एंड दे शुड बी इक्वली ट्रीटेड. सो यस, टुनाइट ऑल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू सेलिब्रेट द एसेंस ऑफ विमेन एम्पावरमेंट थ्रू दिस फैशन शो. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आप ही सभी के परिवार की बहुत ही उम्दा और बहुत ही खूबसूरत लेडीज आ रही हैं टू प्रेजेंट दिस फैशन शो विथ अ मैसेज फॉर एवरी वन आउट हियर दैट विमेन डिजर्व्स इक्वालिटी. प्लीज वेलकम एंड प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर ऑल द गॉर्जियस विमेन हु आर गोइंग टू शोकेस द फैशन सीक्वेंस आउट हियर. जोरदार तालियां हो जाए एवरीवन.
हेलो, पापा की वो लाडली, माँ की वो जान, दिल नादान पर करती है सबके लिए अपनी जान कुर्बान.